is a face I've not seen. I'm Edgar, warden of this castle. You can see how things are. Tamenials have already gained me good service, or so I thought. Foul creatures as it's...
I'm sorry to disturb whatever you come here to do. I'm afraid you can't take this by way of apology. I see. From Arena. Thank you. I mean, you're... But I can't leave yet. Even if the castle should fall, as commander, I must remain...
To ensure the treasured Sword of Morn does not fall.
If you see Arena, do tell her that her father will come for her once he's fulfilled. If you see Arena, do tell her father...
debt. For keeping the sword from those fallen creatures. I'm no longer bound by Dili. Once I've rescued Arena, I will spend my remaining days with her. Thanks to you, I will be reunited and devote my remaining
Arena as my only hope.
Arena, how could this be? My daughter deserved better. The fault lies. I chose duty over my daughter's safety. And that is how fate has answered.
What's the matter? Ah, now I see. You have handed me doing. What did she have done to deserve that?
I will join you soon enough.